Good afternoon. Thank you for patience. Sorry for I'm being late, but you know, it's, my transport was not frictionless.
It's a rather snowier London than you're used to coming to.
Exactly. It's rather on your side of the channel, of course, than because in Belgium the weather is less winter. Thank you again. I'm absolutely sure that after your so-called deadline, well, I'm not happy with this, you know, it's not perfect, but it's natural that you have maybe different point of view when it comes to the essence of Brexit. But anyway, after your decision on no customs union, no single market, it's some kind of breakthrough, and we can start our substantive negotiations immediately.
Yes, good. Thank you.